chew, smell that fresh cut grass. I'm back in my helmet, cleats and shoulder pads. Standing in the huddle, listening to the call. Fans going crazy for the boys of fall. They didn't let just anybody in that club. Took every ounce of heart and sweat and blood to get to wear those game day jerseys down the hall. The kings of the school, man, where the boys are fall. Well, let's turn and face the stars and stripes. It's fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air, alright. Yes, sir, we want the ball. And it's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got us all. The boys are fall.
By the Bucs so far in this game. They'll pitch it this time. Prana waits for the block. Got it from Carter Hansen. Breaks the tackle across the 30, 45, 50. There goes Prana up the sideline. He can score. Prana, touchdown!
Newspaper clippings fill the coffee shops. The old men will always think they know it all. Young girls will dream about the boys of fall. Well, it's turn and face the stars and stripes. It's fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air all around. Yes, sir, we want the ball. And it's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got us all. The boys are fall.
Here's the snap, it's a good one. The kick is up on the way and it is good. A 36-yard field goal, good by Felix Hartsine.
Turn and face the stars and stripes. It's fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air all around. Yes, sir, we want the ball. It's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got us all. Boys of fall.
Turkey in the shotgun with Carter Hansen alone. Fakes the handoff to him. Now throws to the corner of the end zone. Wide open is Darrington. Touchdown! Isaac Darrington makes the 6-yard touchdown catch, and the Bucs have the lead.
We're the boys of fall.
Well,
here it is.
Yep. Fourth down and goal at the half-yard line for St. Croix Lutheran. And Hopemuth under center. He wants to pitch it this time. And he is going to be sure. Did he get in or not? Buck strung it out. I think they stopped it. What a stop! Oh, what a job by the Buck defense. They had four plays to get in from the one and didn't do it. That time they go to the pitch to Siebert on the left side, and he did not get in.
Darrington jumps up and makes the initial hit with the help from a host of other Buccaneer defenders.
What a defensive stand that was by the Buck defense. Unbelievable. If you'd have told me they weren't going to get in there, I would have bet everything I own.
Second down.
We'll be right back. to the left side. Gus Phillips trying to get outside. He's got the corner. Phillips sidesteps one. 40, 50, 40, 30, 20, 15, 10. Is he? Upfield, got a man, but it's tearing off. Isaac Darrington steps in front of that one to make the interception, and Darrington returns it out to the 30-yard line.
Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best, you can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war, you can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
To be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Throwing the ball, they're trying to keep that clock moving. Here's the handoff, left side. Carter Hanson turns the corner.
Touchdown!
He's going to get in for the touchdown. Carter Hanson, he got the corner there, and it was sealed pretty good, wasn't it, Bob?
Steven Clocker, Kellen Jacobs, they just did a tremendous drop, blasting the guys. Hanson had just walked into the end zone.
You can run the mile, you can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. Are you ever gonna know if you never even try?
Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Sledgehammer on the sidelines, the maroon and gold sledgehammer. That comes from their defensive saying. There, Carter Hanson waving it at the crowd. Don't be the nail, be the hammer. And that's exactly what the Bucs were here today.
Astronauts be champions, standing in the Hall of Fame. And the world's gonna know your name.
The time is going to run out, and Blue Earth Area is the state champions in Class 3A football with a 30-7 win over Rochester Ward here this afternoon. Congratulations to Randy Kuchenmeister and the entire coaching staff. What a season! Perfect 13-0 and state champions as they win here at the Metrodome over Rochester Lord.